Overmind. You watched over me during my incubation, and I am grateful to you. It is my wish that you continue your vigil so that I might strengthen my powers to better aid the Swarm. I have been unable to access the totality of my latent powers, and as such, I would like to infiltrate a Terran science vessel and uncover the secrets of their abandoned ghost projects. If I can learn more about their mental conditioning, I can undo the damage their tinkering scientists have done to my mind.
Though you be the favored servant of the Overmind, you would do well to remember that you are just a servant. You know of our grand mission, Kerrigan. Would you put your personal whims before the will of the Overmind?
Do not cross me, Zaz. I will do as I see fit, and not you or any other Cerebrate shall stand in my way.
Let her go, Zaz. The greatness of her spirit has been left to her, that the Swarms might benefit from her fierce example. Fear not her designs, for she is bound to me as intimately as any Cerebrate. Truly, no Zerg can stray from my will, for all that you are lies wholly within me. Kerrigan is free to do as she desires.
By your will, Overmind. Cerebrate, you must see that she comes to no harm.
Cerebrate, take these, the deadliest of my minions. They shall aid you in your search.
I'm listening. Yes, Cerebrate. All right, what is it now? A bold move.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Yes, Cerebrate. All right. On my way.
We got company.
Bye.
A bold move. I'm listening.
Celebrate.
now. On my way. I'm listening. A bold move. On my way.
You'll never make it out of here alive, bitch.
A bold move. Yes, Cerebret?
Teleportation field activated. Teleportation field activated.
I have located the records I sought. We have everything we need here.
Kerrigan, I suggest you leave behind some hunter-killers to keep the Terrans off our trail.
Your Zerg right here.